Mars, often dubbed the Red Planet, has once again intrigued scientists with a new discovery. NASA's Perseverance rover, tirelessly exploring Mars' Jezero crater since early 2021, has stumbled upon a peculiar sight. Thousands of white rocks scattered across the crater's surface. Recent images transmitted by the rover reveal over 4,000 light-toned, pebble-sized rocks strewn throughout the crater floor. These rocks are highly unusual, and we are actively working to unravel their origins, remarked Candice Bedford, a planetary scientist at Purdue University and member of the Mars 2020 science team, speaking at the Lunar and Planetary Science Conference last month. Concurrently, NASA is wrapping up an architectural review of its Mars sample return program, which aims to retrieve Martian rocks for detailed analysis back on Earth. Upon initial analysis, Perseverance instruments have unveiled intriguing characteristics of the discovered rocks. They appear to be significantly dehydrated, lacking not only water content, but also essential minerals such as iron, magnesium, calcium, and sodium. These rocks exhibit a notable depletion in various elements, Bedford observed. She hypothesized that their dehydrated state suggests they underwent heating and metamorphism through processes such as lava flows or asteroid impacts on Mars before being deposited in the crater. The research team is eagerly delving into the origins of these rocks to gain insights into Mars' geological history, including the timing of water presence in the now arid landscape of the Jezero crater. NASA's Mars Sample Return Program is spearheading the effort to bring these samples back to Earth. Questions remain about the program, including the timeline and approach for returning the samples. A response team was commissioned to evaluate alternative approaches after an independent review board found issues with the current plan. NASA's budget for MSR is yet to be finalized, with a revised plan and budget expected in April. Perseverance, having traversed over 15 miles, that is 24.8 kilometers on Mars, marked its 1,000th day on the planet in December last year. It has meticulously filled 26 of its 43 sample tubes with Martian rock samples, representing a wealth of material for extensive study. Each sample contains countless grains that offer potential for perpetual examination, remarked Benjamin Weiss, a planetary sciences professor at MIT and member of the Mars 2020 team. Embarking on a supplementary mission, Perseverance has initiated its journey towards the rim of the Jezero crater, where its long-range camera has already detected additional light-toned rocks. Scientists anticipate that beyond the crater rim lies a treasure trove of unique geology, potentially harboring rocks that could unlock secrets about Mars' ancient climate and the potential for past life. The retrieval of these samples back to Earth is deemed essential for scientists to comprehensively unravel Mars' enigmatic history. It will fundamentally transform our comprehension of Mars, emphasized Benjamin Weiss. NASA's Perseverance rover, affectionately dubbed Percy, is tirelessly exploring Mars in search of traces of ancient life. Serving as the focal point of NASA's Mars 2020 mission, which boasts a budget of $2.7 billion, Percy touched down within the confines of the Red Planet's Jezero crater on February 18, 2021. This car-sized robot is on a quest to uncover indications of past microbial life and has amassed several dozen samples earmarked for future retrieval to Earth among its myriad objectives. Much like its predecessor, Curiosity, the Perseverance rover was meticulously crafted by engineers and scientists at NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory in Pasadena, California. Approximately 85% of Perseverance components are derived from Curiosity's heritage hardware, a strategic approach that not only streamlines NASA's efforts, but also significantly mitigates risks, according to agency officials. Remembering Curiosity in its rectangular body, six wheels, robotic arm, rock sampling drill, cameras, and scientific instruments, Perseverance's toolkit varies significantly to cater to its distinct mission objectives. While Curiosity focuses primarily on evaluating the ancient Martian environment's habitability, Perseverance is dedicated to unearthing evidence of ancient Martians, setting it apart in its scientific pursuits. While Perseverance was initially slated for just a short stint on Mars, its counterpart, Curiosity, continues to roam the Martian landscape nearly 11 years after its deployment. Unlike the earlier Spirit and Opportunity rovers, which relied on solar panels, susceptible to dust coverage and dimming during dust storms, Perseverance and Curiosity utilize a nuclear power source for enhanced durability. Upon completion of its mission, Perseverance will stand as a testament to humanity's ventures beyond our home planet. Currently, there exists no feasible technology to return the rover to Earth, and even if such a method were possible, the exorbitant costs would likely outweigh the benefits, making it more practical to construct a new rover on Earth. Perseverance boasts nearly 5 times more cameras than the first Mars rover. Sojourner, which landed in 1997, carried only 5 cameras, and the twin rovers Spirit and Opportunity, which hit the red dirt in 2004, had 10 cameras apiece. Curiosity has 70. Perseverance rover top findings. 1. Discovered volcanic rocks in Jezero crater. Before its landing, scientists had uncertainties regarding the types of rocks present on the Jezero crater floor. However, their expectations were surpassed when Perseverance discovered various igneous rock types within the first year of its mission. These rocks, including lava flows and slowly cooled magma crystallizations, exhibited signs of past water interaction, hinting at potential habitable conditions for microbial life. The retrieval of Perseverance's igneous samples back to the Earth holds promise in unraveling Mars' interior evolution, the historical volcanic activities on the planet, and the timeline of geological events that shaped Jezero crater. Number 2. Sampled ancient lake beds. Perseverance's exploration at Wildcat Ridge within Jezero's sedimentary fan has revealed compelling evidence of an ancient lake environment. The planned retrieval of samples from this site offers a promising opportunity for scientists to conduct thorough analysis, searching for organic molecules and examining the chemical and textural signatures indicative of past life. 3. Revealed complex history of water. The latest findings from Perseverance's mission have unveiled a more intricate and dynamic history of water within Jezero crater than previously understood. By analyzing images captured by the rover, scientists have discerned that sediments entering the crater's lake formed a delta, shedding light on the depositional processes at play. Additionally, signs of late-stage high-energy flooding, which transported substantial boulders into the crater, further underscores the complex hydrological dynamics shaping the landscapes of Mars. 4. Produced oxygen on Mars. Perseverance's Mars Oxygen In Situ Resource Utilization Experiment achieved a significant milestone by generating oxygen from carbon dioxide in the Martian atmosphere for the first time. Over the course of 16 runs, MOXIE produced approximately 4 ounces of oxygen, enough to sustain an astronaut for about 4 hours. This successful demonstration of oxygen-generating technology marks a crucial step forward in realizing the goal of future human exploration on Mars. 5. Listened to sounds on Mars. For the first time on Mars, scientists captured and analyzed sounds from the Martian atmosphere using microphones aboard the Perseverance rover. This groundbreaking capability provides valuable insights into atmospheric dynamics and seasonal vibrations, while also enhancing our understanding of the rover's performance on the red planet.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.